I see. Been here is always Himika, right? Or is it? No, it's gotta be Hatsumi. Maybe it's not a big deal. He does kind of, like, counter Karuru pretty hard. In either case, I have Okoyo or Mizuki. Is that good enough for Himika? Might be good enough for Himika. Is it good enough for Himika Tsuru? Probably not. Probably. How bad is Himika or Hatsumi anyway? Hatsumi's probably not that bad. Let's just do this. Range lock is going to be a concern. We're definitely getting that. It's just good. Thoreau can turn off Portal Flower. So, it might be better to take this. Or good spot. There are a few cards that counter that, but it's probably still okay. That's probably still good. Probably not. Well, maybe range lock isn't that big of a concern. How do we get range locked? This is Torpedo, which is only on Headwind. And I can cancel it. I think we stopped that. Perpetual Wind might be a thing. We probably take Migrant. Should also seriously consider having anything that conscripts. What do I hit with Perpetual Wind? Let's see. Maybe Shadow Wing, maybe Shadow Wall. And maybe that Hatsumi Shift One, whatever it's called. Painting Figure seems pretty good. Running Turret, I definitely want to conscript. Not Running Turret, they might be able to get away without conscripting, although it's weird. There are no threat attacks. Bulwark is solid. Qua shall we take out? Sure. Oh, wrong card. Beast Flare costs. What am I? Turret. I can play turret. Maybe twice? Actually, maybe this is really bad if he brings Lighthouse. Yeah, I don't think I'm bringing throughout skills in this match. Down to these two. Based on the three Megami that were chosen, I feel like they're probably going to run a more aggressive opposition, but yeah, sure. Let's run that. Alright. All that for sure. The rest of this seems pretty capable. Okay. steady advanced light. Yeah, I probably. Going to be torrent, or is it going to be the other one, 3-1? Ah, dark pulse. This thing. I used to look at my hand and choose what I discard. By bulwark, I can't react at all the rest of the turn, but that's probably fine. Okay, so the 2/2 is online. All right. Didn't really want to do this necessarily, but it keeps my aura intact and lets me develop the threat of Sunny Stage. So, sure. Not Shadow Wall. Let's shadow. Let's see. What are the threats at this range? You'd have to back up They would have to back one to hit the 2-2 from its 0. They would also have to... What else could they do? They have a 2-2, or Natsumi, most likely. If I take that to Aura... Then I take a 2-2 to Aura, then he can put back up to range 6, and I take a 2-2 to Light. I do want Unlock Aura also. Oh, I can't bring myself to do that. That's terminal, but I could have considered doing a shield soldier there. That would have been pretty interesting. Still leave me with 3 aura. That would still eat 2 life damage, probably. Cost of 2 flare. Of course. A little sad that I didn't react. That's okay. Wow, what a hand. You throw both of those. Not terribly pleased with it, but does seem like the best call right now. Maybe I should have winded here first, but I kind of want to save my flare. Ah, okay, that seems early. Yay, range 4. What do we have at range 4? Third pulse. Okay. Ah, Coxswain. Okay. Edwin, flinch your opponent, reveal the top card of their deck. Flinched. Yep, got that right. Bad day. I left with then. Sunny stage. Yeah. Oh, and I reacted. Sunny stage and recruits. Maybe I'm better off just going for the reshuffle here. Eh. You know, I will take it. They're both terminal, though. It's probably worth it for Sunny Stage. Yeah, okay. Spear Bro. I don't think there are any no reactions on that side. The bigger game worth considering. It basically has the same effect as Sunny Stage on my vigor. Spear's a 2-1, in theory, it's terminal. Does that matter? He's already played this thing. Hello, Spear. Go ahead, focus, and we'll give them an easy decision to make on their next turn. easy decision made. That's flexible. Let's just go ahead and recover. It's tailwind, so we want to watch out for torrent here. Yeah, retreat. Yep. Is it Dark Pulse time? No, Dark Pulse, this card. Torrent? Go to range 4, recover? Interesting. Sure, let's see what you're holding. Deck is next. Maybe they're not running the 2/2 Natsume card after all. What would their last special be then? Maybe the 4 Flare 3/3? 3/1? Oh, yeah, it doesn't matter. My card's getting discarded from the card counter. Okay. Yeah. I'm never going to see the glancing strike on the top of my deck again. I can't believe I didn't realize that till just now. I'm going to play that. Lynch, and the reveal the top card. I guess I don't need to worry about the Lancing Strike being a thing. It's just a 3-1 now. Relentless Headwind? Range on that? 3 to 5. Yeah, if I cancel it, it doesn't turn face down. Sure.
Oh.